this is our Rocky Horror Glee Show episode. It's a big deal. It's the Halloween episode. The Glee Club decides to put on the Rocky Horror Show.
I am Riff Raff, the butler to Frankenfurter, and I begged to be Riff Raff because, in my opinion, I think he's the best character because he gets to sing the Time Warp. He has a weird British accent, you know, time is fleeting. It's kind of creepy to look at myself in the mirror. Looks like I had a really bad weekend with some starlets.
I'm playing Rocky, so that's why underneath this I'm kind of naked. Everything but some gold shorts. They're skin tight, and they are very revealing, and I did a lot of ab workouts, a lot of weightlifting and stuff.
Yeah, this is an abtastic show. I will be showing some abs, Finn will be showing some abs, and Sam will be showing some abs.
Also, Miss Pillsbury, is there any way I could wear like some gold board shorts or something? Because you're kind of tight.
I have actually gone to a great many Rocky Horror tribute shows, and I love them. You know, where there's people in front of the movie playing, acting out the movie, and you're throwing toast, and you have squirt bottles, and you're throwing rice, and you're yelling at the screen. But it's all in good fun.
It's a great show for the Glee Club because it's a show for outcasts. It's a show that, you know, people that are trying to find some place to fit in. So it's perfect for this show.